Previously on Wellbeing Wednesday.
The Rock defeated the last piece of the Negatron using his Positivity Rock. Is that it? Is it over? Have we finally defeated the Negatron? Our mental health heroes assemble to check their track nav 3000. I don't see any sign of it. They did it. They actually did it! They defeated Negatron!
Yahoo!
Well done, heroes. You saved the day. What was that? What's that sound? Oh no, the Negatron is back? It's even bigger than it was before. But I was ready to go. The superheroes feel worried and anxious. But the mistress steps in.
Now's the time, superheroes, to work together and use all your well-being skills.
Mustering up their courage, the superheroes feel ready. Bring it on, Negatron! Let's see what you've got! The Negatron is completely overwhelmed! It can't take our heroes all at once! That was a close one, guys. It just goes to show how negative energy can strike at any time. Well done, superheroes. I'm so proud of you.
Congratulations, students. You've learned your most valuable lesson of all. Remember, it takes lots of different well-being strategies to defeat negative energy. You can now graduate from the Wellbeing Academy. Let's celebrate!
Each one of our heroes taught you a unique skill to help fight negative energy. You can think positive thoughts, set yourself goals, use your imagination. Use a safety zone. Find music for your mood. Practice yoga. Let go of bad thoughts and feelings. Focus on your senses. Calm yourself down. Think of the things you are grateful for. And use your breathing. By using a combination of these well-being skills, you too can become a powerful mental health hero. Go forth, mental health heroes, and tackle negative energy wherever it may find you. The end. Is that it? Is it over? Can I definitely go home now? Hey, that's me! Oh no! Here we go again! The Negatron has been spotted! Mental health heroes assemble! Oh, no. Never mind. False alarm. As you were.